Ako lang ba yung first time ko kumain sa isang restaurant tapos alam ko na agad na babalik-balikan ko siya? Let me tell you. Hello mga kababu, we're here at Ni Hao Hot Pot in Ayala Malls, Vermosa. Gusto ko sanang i-gatekeep, lalo na yung Golden Manto, pero deserve niyang i-share. Super love the place because it's maliwalas, spacious, and what caught my attention is yung buffet-style hot pot nila. Self-service siya, pwede kang mamili and consume mo lang kung ano yung kaya mo. They have a variety of choices, may veggies, noodles, fish, balls, drinks, and may dry pot din sila. Here's the menu, pakipause na lang. For 599 pesos, super sulit na to. May unlimited hot pot, may cooked food, Ni Hao fried rice, Golden Manto, Taiwan chicken pot, drinks na iced tea and yung lemonade. Gusto ko rin yung may sauce section and where they will let you make your own sauce. As a couple na hindi mahilig sa spicy, we got the satay and pork mushroom. In fairness sa quality ng meats nila, so habang niluluto natin, huy, ang sarap na tong Golden Manto. Fried manto siya, glazed with condensed and lasang. Alam niyo yung fried donut, ganun yung lasa niya. Kung pwede lang mag-uwi nito, eh. Nakaka-relax, ang sarap ng soup broth na napili namin. Favorite ko talaga tong udon noodles, the cheese balls, flour slice, yung fresh noodles, US beef, and yung signature sauce nila ang sarap, pati yung gawa ni Bebu. We got the herbal tea and milk drink. Medyo matamis lang for our liking. Don't forget to try the Ni Hao fried rice. Grabe, ang linamnam noon. And their Taiwan chicken pops, ang sarap ng dalawang flavors. And overall rate, another the Bebu approved. A must try hot pot in South.